Ooh, I think my video is gonna blow your mind. Well, Nuka is my, I would say it's an alias. You know, like a person has a different character or a different part of their personality or a different part of their work. I sort of treat it like that. For me, it's like an outlet through which I can create the kind of content that I want to create and do things the way exactly I want to do. I am producing music, I'm editing, I'm learning more about film, I'm creating content, and I'm meeting these amazing people who I want to collaborate with and create stuff with. And I'm going to do all of that through Nuka. I want to create art which presents what's happening around you, to people, because I feel like we're living with blinders, you know, like we don't really pay attention to what's happening around us. There's so much apathy, like we don't really care, you know, and actually it's not even that we don't care, we don't have time to care. And we don't have, it's a really like a fast-paced world, you know, things are, and now we're constantly bombarded with like content. I mean, everyone and anyone can create content, you know, and put it out there. So there's a lot of information that we're getting all the time. How much of that information is actually really emotionally adding to our lives, you know? And that's why I wanted to try and do something where I can talk about the things that I really care about, but do it through the way of entertainment, in a sense. That's basically my plan. With Nuka, I definitely don't want to limit myself. The first thing that I did was to put out like that I'm doing this as an artist name, like an announcement, and to put out my first project. We did a project called Mute, which I shot with the photographer Pritika Menon. She's amazing. And basically what we did was we created this sort of half human, half animal creature, you know, that you might see in the wild. And it was amazing because the idea of it was to show us, to help us to connect more with what's happening actually in the wild, you know, with poaching, with animal conservation. And we talked about it quite a bit, you know, and I mean, before we even did it, we were sending each other videos of like, you know, these videos from wildlife websites and Instagram and stuff like that, where we could see what was happening, you know, with these animals in the wild. And it was like you feel like, as a human being, like for me personally, I don't like humans as much as I like animals. But everyone is not like that. And the thing is that to make someone feel something about something, you have to present it to them in a way where they can connect with it. Which is why, you know, like the basic thought of it was that when a child is crying, it doesn't matter if the child is a dog or a cat or a rhino or an elephant or a human baby. The emotion is the same. So how do you connect to that emotion? And so we created this photo story. So the photo story was the first one. My music video is the second. It's called Don't Be Afraid. And I think I'm not limiting myself, you know. I definitely want to do, I was thinking about some short film pieces as well. Like, I feel like the world is my oyster. And also as a technician, like my secret desire is to, it's not so secret anymore because now I'm telling you, but my secret desire is to just be a nerd. Like, I want to learn how to do everything myself. And I want to be like a good technician, you know, who has things in control. Like, I know how to edit, I know how to use softwares, I know how to use hardware, I know, you know, whatever, I use like music production software. I want to learn more about film, how to use a camera, you know, that kind of thing. I want to learn how to grade, I want to do all these things. I want to do all of it, and I'm going to do it under Nuka.